radiation. And radiation. That is something you need to be aware of to be able to protect yourself. Is energy that travels in the form of waves and particles, and we are exposed to it in our daily life. Several main types of radiation. Alpha particles. Alpha particles. Beta particles. Buildings can stop them. These particles can be used in a medical field to help people who suffer from cancer. They can be put in tumors, and this way they can ruin them. Body. that always measure the level of radiation with special device.